I'm going to vote Greens at this coming election because I've been a biology teacher for 30 years. And so I feel as though I've got a bit of an understanding of the complexity of this world. And to me, that's the most important thing. We've got to get that right. We need to have clean air, we need clean water, and we need clean soil in order to have healthy living things on this planet, and that includes us.